Some users have complained that they are facing issues with WhatsApp audio and video calls on their iPhone after iOS 14 update. Don't worry, in this video we will show you some easy fixes. Let's check it out. First, make sure you have a strong internet connection by opening a web page or YouTube video. If it is alright, you can restart your iPhone to fix minor software problems that might be causing the issue. Also, you can switch to cellular data from Wi-Fi or vice versa. Usually, it should fix the problem. If it doesn't, check out the next ways. Make sure your WhatsApp is updated to the latest version. If it is not up to date, it can cause issues. Open App Store. Search for WhatsApp. If there is update instead of open, update it. This problem could happen if there are some problems with the app permissions. You can restart the app permissions. Open Settings. Scroll down and tap WhatsApp. Toggle off all the options. Wait for 10 to 15 seconds. Now toggle on all of the options. If the iPhone is in low data mode, it could be causing the problem. So turn it off. Go to Settings, tap Cellular, tap Data Options, toggle off low data mode. You can do a network settings reset on your iPhone. It will reset all the network related information and could fix the issue. But keep in mind, it will erase all the network related information and you have to re-enter them. Now re-enter the network information and you will be able to make the audio and video calls. But if nothing else fixes the problem, then you have to uninstall the WhatsApp app, then restart your iPhone, then reinstall it. Now log into it and make sure to allow all the permissions it requires. It should fix the issue. So guys, these are the ways you can follow to fix WhatsApp audio and video calling not working on iPhone. That's it for now. If you have any query on the topic, let us know in the comment box. Subscribe to our channel for tips and tricks for Apple devices. Thank you.